is our cigarette tax, the nation's lowest.
Oh, this is the one I like.
Years, the law says politicians can't divert the money for any other purpose.
The law says politicians can't spend the money? I don't like that.
Stop, politicians. Vote yes on three.
It was bad enough when Gary Forby voted to raise the state income tax. But when he flat out lied to cover it up, two-faced and shameful. Forby recently claimed he's never raised taxes. He did, and he knows it. Forby voted to raise the income tax by 67%, yet gave himself a taxpayer-funded pay raise, and voted to ensure lawmakers' paychecks even during government shutdowns. Gary Forby, just plain wrong.
The Southern Illinoisan endorses Sheila Simon, praising her solid ideas to fix Illinois' many problems. Paul Schimpf's ideas are straight from Bruce Rauner's extreme agenda. Rauner funneled over $500,000 into Schimpf's campaign. Schimpf backs Rauner's budget that cuts home care, hurting our most vulnerable, opposes school funding reforms that would give our students their fair share. Schimpf gets Rauner's gold mine, and we get the shaft. The Southern agrees. Simon, a better choice.
Some people are just not qualified for the job. Like John Barberis, the only candidate for the appellate court where he did not qualify for the State Bar Review Committee. And some things are plain not recommended. Like James Moore, who claims and adds he's qualified. The truth is, he's not recommended by a survey of bar members as he fails to meet the criteria of office. We need to be fair and qualified to judge us, and that's not Barberis and Moore. Barberis, not qualified. Moore, not recommended.
Politicians promised lottery money for schools. Instead, they spent it.
Heck with the kid! How are we going to spend the money?
Amendment 3's funding cannot be diverted for any other purpose. It's for pre-K and families.
I don't like that one bit!
Vote yes on 3.
There's only 2 episodes until TV's biggest mystery is exposed. And tonight...
You have things to get off your chest. Come at me.
I said come at me!
It's a murder mutiny.
Only miserable.
Hey, come in.
Only one of them is gonna rat her out.
I'm just supposed to read about it.
The evidence.
I'm not on the source.
The traitor will be revealed.
You might find out if you're not as smart as you think you are.
How to get away with murder. New tonight, 10, 9 central on ABC.
Putting accuracy first. This is News 3.